Hello everyone, so today I'm going to show you my nighttime skincare routine for the monsoon. And I have incorporated product which have this calming effect for almost any skin type. And I have dry, sensitive and acne prone skin. Many of you don't agree, but I do have acne when it comes and goes very randomly whenever I eat too much of sweet. And yeah, I'm a sweet lover. So I end up with terrible adult acne. So I'm fighting with that side by side, and also I'm enjoying my Korean skincare product. So most of these products are like my trustworthy product, and a few of them are little new, and I will talk about them as I use them and what I think about them. So let's start with the actual video. Makeup. I'm only having this eyebrow pencil and a lip balm or a tinted lip balm as always. So I'm gonna first remove that with a point makeup remover. And for that I'm using this Biface Sephora eye makeup remover. And most of the eye makeup remover do a pretty good job for your lips too. Let's shake it up. Now this is how it looks. And for the cotton puff, I'm gonna use this Etude House My Beauty 2 layerable pads. And these contain 3 layers, so I'm gonna just take out one. This is how, I'm just only taking one from this because I don't wanna waste the cotton pads. Most of the oil cleansers can be harsh, like for very sensitive eyes. So I would suggest that you can use a point makeup remover separately. I usually don't, but if I'm wearing anything waterproof and long lasting, I would use that. I have like removed my point makeup. I'm gonna go with the Troiareuke Accent Oil Cut Cleansing. And they say that this can be used as a replacement for your double cleansing. You usually don't need a foaming cleanser after this. So, but the day I'm wearing too much of makeup, I do go for a foaming cleanser, or else I just use this and stop. So this is a clear gel lotion kind of consistency. This is how much I'm gonna use. And it does have a floral, I don't know, some fresh floral scent. And most of the products which I'm gonna show you today, most of them, they don't have any fragrance. They're mostly fragrance free. Let's wash it out. You don't have to emulsify this one. Just massage till you feel that your maybe base makeup or a sun cream might have come off. And you're good to go. So let's wash it off. So we are done with the cleansing. The first thing which I'm gonna put on my face will be this Claire's Blue Drop, my all-time favorite, like since last year. They launched it last year, and from last year only, almost continuously I'm using it. I really regret going away from two of my favorite eye cream. Like my Innisfree Orchid eye cream got over, and the Vomisa one too. So I had this Innisfree Olive eye cream and the Mijon one, so I was using those. And those eye cream really didn't do anything much for my eyes other than the controlling dryness, and that's it. And my main concern, as you can see, I do have dark circles and some fine lines too. So I'm going back to all the products which I was using before. And next I'm gonna use my favorite Cosrx Centella alcohol free toner. This is my third bottle. And it means a lot when you're experimenting with so many products. It really means a lot. This do looks next to nothing, useless kind of product, but trust me, it does have good result for controlling your sensitivity and general irritation. So this is like my highly suggested product for sensitive skin, or if you have irritated your skin due to acids or any product, this is my go-to product. And so easy to use. You can spray it like this, or you can use it even on a cotton puff, but I prefer it this way. Next one is the second is Troiareuke skin complex formula. This is basically a transparent solution to which I added their skin calming ampoule, which is in green one. So this is the color because of that ampoule. You can check out my previous unboxing video to see how it all looks like. And this is a 60 ml plus that 10 ml ampoule, so 70 ml bottle, very travel friendly and good for your like for a trial kit. So anyways, let me use this. This is like so precious to me. I really don't want to waste it. Like I really want it to be last really long. 1 minute. So I usually spray 2 or 3 pumps. Like I spray 2 or 3 times and I just pat it on. And it does have this a cooling effect on your skin. Fine. And the next I'm using is the essence, my favorite essence from Cosrx. It's Cosrx Advanced Snail 96 Mucin Power Essence. And this does have a weird texture. It looks like this. Feels weird, looks weird. But it does a good job on your skin. So we need to do what we have to do for a good skin. Really good for calming down your skin, like lightening those acne scars. There's no drastic effect like wow, my acne scars are reduced within a few weeks or so, but over the time it does improve your skin, overall skin condition, and slowly like boosts up your skin recovery power. I hope you understand whatever I'm blabbering here. So like all the products I'm sharing with you are my favorite product. I love them so much. Like I can keep them using for my entire life. Like if I'm not experimenting with anything new, these are my go-to product. I don't know how many times I've already said this. Cosrx, I hope you're listening to this. I can happily accept the lifetime supply of these products. So we are done with the essence step. Next comes the ampoule step, and again this is my third purchase. Like this is the third purchase of this bottle. It's Centella blemish ampoule, again a very underrated product from Cosrx, a very good product for sensitive skin. It also a little bit helps in controlling your acne, not a severe one, but if you have those small zits and irritation mainly or redness, this is a really good product. So I'm gonna pour it only on my cheeks where I often get irritated very easily. So I can easily identify like which product is working for me and which product is not working. Next I'm gonna go with my favorite lotion. Again, a repeated purchase from me is the Cosrx Oil-Free Ultra Moisturizing Lotion. This contains 70% bird juice or bird sap. And bird sap is really good for dehydrated skin, and like it hydrates skin seamlessly, and especially for this monsoon, it's not at all sticky. And did I show you, like I have decorated these Cosrx bottles with this beautiful limited edition Cosrx stickers. I hope they look good, especially like I'm really excited about this one because since the background is white, they look very distinctly clear and beautiful. So I'm gonna use this. I layer it twice. Since it's a lotion, so layering twice shouldn't hurt you, except for your wallet. This is how it looks like. It's a lotion gel kind of product and spreads very easily. And this one has a slight fragrance of tea tree oil and slightly citrusy. It's mostly tea tree oil. And yes, it is mostly, it's not 100% oil free, it is mostly oil free. It does have this orange peel oil and tea tree oil at the bottom of the ingredient list. Maybe for the natural fragrance or for that skin calming effect. I'm not complaining since I do like it. Another great thing about this product is that you can use it with any of your exfoliating product because this has a hydrating skin calming effect. So this is really good to use with any of your exfoliating product, and they do mention it's a good complementary product with acids especially. anyone can use it, whether you're oily, combo or dry, anyone can use it. If you are, but since it's monsoon, I'm not gonna layer anything after this, and I'm straight, not straight, still one product is left out. This, it's my Innisfree Orchid Eye Cream. This is a sample sized, and like I opened it pretty, not very long time, some months back. So I thought, okay, let me finish it up before I open a brand new product. You shouldn't waste a product. When you're getting a sample, make a good use of it. So, yep, there we go. And I really like this eye cream. My first preference is the Vomisa eye cream, but I do like this one. This is also really good. Like if you can't get your hands on Vomisa, this is a good alternative option. And finally, I'm gonna end my routine with another Troiareuke product. This Troiareuke Accent Recovery Cream. Only 25 ml quantity is available of this tube. And this is basically a spot treatment, not a moisturizer. So this quantity is good. And most of the Troiareuke product, at least in my knowledge, they have this after opening expiry period of 6 months only. So this is good. You really don't want to waste a product. And I have been using it for past 3 days and seeing a really good result. Not because of the price point or not because of the popularity, and trust me, most of the famous highly rated product do fail on my skin. But this is working so far. Like it does calm down your skin so quickly, and like I did have some breakout here some 4 days back, some here, and this has calmed down. Now only there is a scarring, and because of, it's mainly because of this product. Like this season, especially for this month, I'm gonna limit or mostly try to like avoid exfoliation, because this product does contain Centella asiatica as one of its main ingredient, then salicylic acid as well as the glycolic acid. So I don't want to over exfoliate my sensitive skin. For sensitive skin, it's really important that you control the amount of exfoliation you do. And I'm gonna show you like result of this one by the end of this month. Like, so do stay connected with me, because I'm gonna check this product very brutally, because this is really costly, so this better work. My routine, and like when I go to sleep, I will be using my lip balm, as well as I'm gonna apply a thick layer on the particularly dark spot. Let me wear my specs. Yeah, now it's much better. I can see screen properly. And so yeah, I'm done with my routine. I hope this was not mind-boggling for you. I'm used to this 10 or 12 step routine, but if you are new, start with a toner or essence and go for oil cleanser or a sun cream and a good moisturizer for night. So some 3-4 products should be enough for you. I'm used to this, so I enjoy this. This is not at all harassing or time consuming for me. I enjoy my skincare routine. So that's it. And bye. Good night.